I just don't think I have the mindset for Siegfried. I don't have the guts to use all his broken stuff. Also, don't know how that A plus B whiffed. That was definitely back turn. Mm-hmm. Not tested him on 6's KK, I just expect him to step it, because of all the shit he's been doing to me lately. Again, ain't no big surprise. Excuse me, that's a punish.
Battle 2. Fight!
Thanks, armor. Much appreciated. Supposed to help me there. Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Welcome to the stage of history.
Normally I try to figure out why I'm losing, but against Siegfried it feels kind of futile. Because his character is so stupid. It doesn't matter what you do. You'll lose anyway. Because I am top tier. I can't say anything about that one, that was definitely fair. Game working as intended.
Sorry, but your path ends here.
I think that was fake. I don't know. Only time I ever see that work is off of guard break combos.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I sacrifice your soul to me.
I will end this nightmare.
What would a better nightmare player than me do in this situation? Okay, that's bullshit. Just do it, dude. There's no risk to my attacks at all. Just throw it out there, because why the fuck not? I'm Siegfried. That's fake. He makes the right decision for every single situation. I don't know how to work around it. He just knows what I'm gonna grab too. Knows I'm gonna duck. This is the kind of thing I don't understand about high level players, how they do it. I don't know how to do it. I'm not a high level player. Even though people think I am. It's beyond my understanding.
A single slash can cut even the frozen air.
Oh, of course it didn't line up for me. I can't be that lucky.
Battle 4. Fight.
It's not like I can ask people for help either. Like, all they'll tell me is get better at the game. Duh. And I guess that's the only solution
Welcome
I have.
To the stage of history retold.
Just to get better.
I sacrifice your soul to me.
Yeah, you beating me. I don't know where to start. I don't know how you make all the right reads all the time. I just keep guessing wrong. It's like, lol. Yeah, he knew I was gonna AGA! He just knew I was gonna AGA! Decided where I was gonna be! And get that perfect punish! I don't know how he does it. I don't know if that would have wall splatted anyway. Not wall splatted, but connected. A little bit swinging for the fences on that one.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I sacrifice your soul to me.
I wonder if he's actually improving from this. It's kind of a shit show at this point. He was gonna fucking low grab me. Low grab him. Holy shit, am I actually gonna win? Damn. Yeah. And then I get lucky because he texts into the wrong direction. No skill involved in that one.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Nightmare. Sacrifice your soul to me.
This nightmare.
I think what's throwing me off is this ridiculous playstyle you have going on. The playstyle where everything is right. Knew I was in a 6K. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention to my health bar. That's the one option that will beat Grimstrad AA because it, one, tech ducks, and two, beats the auto GI sequence. AGA might have worked, but there was a possibility I could have Grimstrided under the AGA.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Playing you right now is like playing fucking coin flip. It's like, will I guess right or will I guess wrong? And if guessing right is on heads, it never lands on heads for me. God, this is hell. Guessed wrong again! Oh man! Didn't want that. Oh my god, guessed wrong again on the 2A. Holy fucking shit. Lovely. Oh my god. Man. Really? Just guess right, guess right, guess right, guess right, and guess right some more. This is actually really hilarious.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I sacrifice your soul.
I will end this nightmare.
Like, if this happened to me in tournament, I would probably just quit playing Soul Calibur altogether. Good thing this is just a casual match. Equally pointless casual match. I'm not learning anything here. You can't learn anything if you just continue to guess wrong. Oh hey, look! I guessed right and my combo fucking dropped because this game sucks. Oh hey, look! You phased through my AGA! Because this game's AGA system is extremely defective. Defective, deceptive. Wow, I got really lucky there. Your 3B just didn't tech crouch my standing K and lethal hitted me. What's up, Superior Intellect? I don't know if you can tell because he just got here, but I'm having a great time fighting this character. Character slash player, he never guesses wrong, basically. It's like fighting a boss that you're not prepared for, but you know you want to beat it, so you just keep going at it over and over and over again, but it's kind of futile.
Welcome to the stage of history, retool.
Just return when you level up some more, you know? Get better gear, get a higher level. Maybe get some better teammates. In this case, it would be a better character. But no, you want to do it here and now. Get set on my combo again because Siegfried. Yeah! I got a critical strike on the boss, guys.
Welcome to the stage of history we told.
Sacrifice your soul to me.
This nightmare.
Oh wait, here's the thing. This boss drops a lot of good loot, you know? So you want to keep farming the boss for that good loot. And it's like 1 out of 10 times you'll actually beat the boss. Looks like I got another critical strike. Oh, dropped again, cause lol nightmare. I didn't want that. I wanted to cancel it. Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted. Grimstride A doesn't want to activate for my Garden Pact, my RGI. So that was one robbery. You see the score? This used to be much more even than this. And then it just went downhill from a certain point. I don't know why. Well, I know why, but I don't know why at the same time. Oh man, got another critical hit. It probably won't matter. The boss will probably still beat me, but still. We take those. Yeah, fuck it. Oh, what's up, Rich? I wonder how long you've been here. Hey Rich, do you ever get... Have you ever experienced this, where your opponent literally just guesses right over and over and over and there's like nothing you can do about it? Cause that's what I'm facing right now. Like, I guess I'm allergic to guessing right? No? Welcome to the stage of history. And I have an unhealthy attraction to guessing wrong? At this point, I can't tell if Pyro is reading me like a book or getting extremely lucky. This guy should go to a convenience store and scratch some lottery tickets. Oh, he knew I would do 6A. Oh my god, he guessed wrong. Holy shit. He's human. That's a punish, that was too late. Oh. Oh, okay. I didn't know that person. Holy shit, I beat the boss again! Getting all that dope-ass loot. And then we keep farming him.
Welcome to the stage of history, you told.
That's for only me to know. Not always crafting materials.
Hey-o.
I guess I don't get to play the game. Cool. Definitely broke that. Man, it's funny to think people are actually scared of Nightmare having a 9-12. You think a 9-12 is going to help him here? No, it's not. That's not scary for anyone at all. Him having a 9-12 isn't going to change this. Alright, people?
Welcome to the stage of history. Nightmare.
Sacrifice your soul to me.
Well, Rich, if Nightmare's so good, why don't you tell me how to beat this goddamn boss? It's... They would only use it for block punishments.
Say he wasn't good. I'm just saying, if you're going to say he's good, tell me how to beat this boss.
It's obvious he wants a wall splat, and yet I decide to move anyways, because fuck it. And I think to myself, I'm a tournament player? Really? This? Yeah, right. Jesus Christ, I'm trash.
For more info, check
I don't want more info, thank you very much.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Nightmare. Sacrifice your soul to me.
I will end this nightmare.
Okay, let me rephrase that. I do well in tournaments? Really? Even though the only tournament that I've only done well is was NEC. And actually, I was happy with my performance there, except against the Ivy players. Reptile's Brain? Maybe. I don't know. Wow, great slide input, right? Hello? Where's my B follow-up? Dude, this game is so fucking trash. My god. That was my fucking round right there. My back since A minus a million. Look at it this way, Rich. It's at least minus 20 plus, alright? Why do I just stand there and do nothing? And he can basically do whatever you want. Just keep in mind he can transition into stance. Stefan, wake up, because he does not care. Nightmare's Oki game is trash, because he has no horizontals that he can do on wake up. So it's rush the enemy and then get steps, because your only options are verticals.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Sacrifice your soul to me!
This nightmare.
Man, if I play like this on Combo Breaker, I'm gonna get smoked, like, really hard. I just don't know how to guess right. That's the problem. If I knew how to guess right, this would be a lot different. They wouldn't be complete 3-0 blowouts, at least. I might not win every single match, but like I said, they won't all be fucking blowouts.
Battle 2, fight!
All right, that's a thing. Thanks, Namco. The swag. QA. What's up? How's your weekend going? It's all good. I'm glad to hear it. Got SC6 2 days ago? Damn. I hope you have fun with the game.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
A reverse alert system?
Nightmare.
Sacrifice your soul to me.
I think it's whatever. Nightmare. I mean, RE is RE. You're not going to see it that often in a high level play. Wow, thank you, Sonic Quest, for giving me nothing playing. Yeah, I really appreciate that.
Battle one.
I'll just play my own fucking shit then. Screw it. Easy fix. Hey Reptile, how do you beat Siegfried? Sorry, how do you beat a Siegfried that just guesses right on every single option in the game? I am bad. It's a charity event? Oh, okay. Hey Rich, I don't suppose you want to get in here, would ya? And do what I can't do and beat this guy up? Just a suggestion.
Welcome to the stage of history.
Sacrifice your soul to me!
Relaxing? Alright. Regardless of yes or no, I was about to say we should probably get some sets in eventually because of Combo Breaker coming up.
I will end this nightmare.
You're supposed to go grocery shopping at 6 p.m. You're having too much fun beating up this poor scrub, aren't you? How very Canadian of you. Kappa. Rish does get carried by Maxi.
Yeah.
So Reptile, earlier I was losing really badly, and he suggested I pick your brain for like assistance or advice or something. I don't know what you could tell me potentially. Yay, I lost, because I guessed wrong. What the fuck? Black Avenger, I appreciate the compliment. Hope you're having a great day. But I suck, alright? Oh yeah, just big brain, fuck it.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I sacrifice your soul to me!
Man... At this point, you have to ask, what the fuck... What would Keeve do in this situation? Well, here's the thing, Reptile. I am reading 90% of my options wrong. I just keep guessing wrong, and that's one of the reasons why I'm losing. Watch, he's going to K. He did do K, but I did K as well. Definitely wanted that. Cool. I like that. Oh, plus two. That means like nothing for Nightmare. Might as well be fucking zero. What's up, Pazuda?
Battle 4.
Let me just do 384 twice in a row because Nightmare can't do anything about it, as far as I'm concerned.
Yeah.
Broke that. Yeah, I mean, at least it's not worse than 0 or minus 2. Haven't played this game in ages? Damn. I mean, SE6 is pretty good. There are a few bugs and a few things that no one likes. Like, GI costing you fucking guard stamina if you successfully GI something. But they're gonna revert that soon, so... Okay, I'm pretty sure that's a punish game. Okay, someone else will explain to you what I just said. I can't really explain it to you right now, sorry. What a sick move. Oh, that was much closer to the edge than that. Man, way too strong. Way too strong for me. Yeah, that's some great advice. Just play better.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
See, the thing is, another thing you said, Reptile, earlier about thinking about why you're losing. I don't know why I'm losing. This character is ridiculous. And like I said, I also just keep guessing wrong, so that doesn't help my cause. I also know how Sick Group works, and yet I can't seem to get anything to work against him. What's up, TFG Zero?
Battle one. Fight.
Oh, you're not dead, of course. Sorry for the paragraph, no problem. I need to apologize for that. Oh my god, these characters are retarded. Seriously retarded. You're rewarded for guessing right so hard.
Battle
Wow, nice!
You can never get rid of me!
Raspingo it? Thanks for the follow. I'm not sure if I said your name right. Wow, I guessed right for once. Damn. There is lore. There's definitely lore in the series.
Welcome to the stage of history.
I follow it mildly. I'm mostly focused on getting better, which, as you can see, is really difficult. Low. Heard this line forever? Damn. Neither have I, to be fair, because people always request their own songs in the playlist. And I never get to hear the stuff I put in there. Why bother, you know, when your combos don't even want to fucking work? God. That is really frustrating. YOLO. Bro! Yeah, good job running through my AGA! Oh, I fucking hate this game. What's that double onslaught? What a great game this is. Oh my god. I'm gonna shoot myself right now.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I sacrifice your soul to me.
In the rising sun, the hidden passenger that I've been taken.
I will end this nightmare.
You don't have a right to be satisfied or dissatisfied in anything. You play fucking Siegfried. It might as well be an Aswell, for fuck's sake. No, I sometimes go for a lethal hit. Right, yeah, I'm definitely behind you, Siegfried. I don't know how you hit me. I need to tone that move down, dude. Like, really, tone it down. I shouldn't be behind you and getting hit still. Excuse me? That's supposed to jail. I'm done with this game after this.
Yeah.